ma scolpisce il vetro direttamente con le pinze e con le forbici. As you will see, this technique will be different from the first one you have seen, because the master won't blow inside of the stick, but he will just open the glass with the tools you can see near him. E per diventare maestri vetrai come Fabio ci vogliono al massimo una quindicina d'anni di pratica in fabbrica con un altro maestro. To become glass master like Fabio, it takes maximum 50 years, 1-5, of training in the factory with another master.